even on the freeway, you can practice in your head, like driving. So you look at the speed and then you imagine,
yeah,
like what it would take to like make it rotate.
Yeah.
So maybe like break a little and turn. You imagine how much it takes. You can like visualize the limit in your head.
Yeah.
You like practice. Yeah. Practice even in daily driving. Okay, so let's see. Recording. Yeah. Okay, so we're going up. I almost said button Willow. We saw the streets of Willow. We're going to streets of Willow. Super excited because since the last one was Fits and Friends 2, and I had super soft spring rates, like 4 in the front and 3 in the rear. Oh wait, yeah, 4 in the front. And I've done a ton of mods since then, so let's hope we do a lot better. And I was looking at my old video and I think I can drive a lot better too. Streets of Willow is actually really tricky, like picking the line. It's actually harder than Chuckwalla. Chuckwalla is more straightforward. You just find like the most flowing line. But Streets of Willow, you have to like compromise. You have to like prioritize another turn's line over previous one, and I don't know, maybe that's the case. I'm not sure what the best line is. Last time I did a 136.9, which is pretty slow actually. And then I think Doyen got 133. I'm not sure if it was clockwise though. No, he did do one clockwise. I forgot the time though. It's pretty fast. So I have to get at least that, like 133 or 131. Eventually. Oh, birds. Oh, so stiff. So responsive. The tiny movements.
Today. Usually we head out when it's like
still dark.
Yeah.
And the road's all empty. And then you see the sunrise.
Yeah.
But today is a little late. So we have 7 minutes until the mandatory driver's meeting. Wait, is he going? Drive us? Oh, he already registered, yeah. We finally made it. We actually made it to the driver's meeting at the last minute. There's Mario's beautiful turbo GE. Wow, it looks so nice. It's so nice. Oh my gosh. We gotta do a walk around later. But we're about to go up on our first session. Say hi. Wow, two NDs.
it is so fast. Time now.
Yeah.
Second run group should be much less traffic.
Yeah.
Wow. Oh, we've got the dash.
Yeah.
That's so nice. I think this is my first time seeing her fit in person, right?
Yeah.
Damn. That is so sick. Oh, so this actually goes outside of the, I thought it went inside of the thing. Oh, no, 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 he did. He removed the inner cowl. Look at the splitter. So nice. HKS intake, gold tape. Wow, nice fitment. Wow, that looks so cool. Gotta get a good angle. Ooh, diffuser looks cool. Take a look at the interior. Wow. Look at that. You want to sit in it? Fit driver. Oh, cool. Wow.
Oh, cool.
The steering wheel feels nice, right? Harness.
harness bar. We actually have the aim solo mounted properly this time. It's pretty nice.
Wow, perfect. So from the driver's point of view.
Oh, Cameron. Oh, the bike.
I was like, that much clear. Yeah, no, they fit super good.
Ooh, nice. I like this. Wow. So nice. It smells so good in here. All gutted. Wow, that's nice. Protector.
We record from outside.
Carbon hood. So nice. Wow, the suede feels so good. Oh my god, the steering wheel feels so good. It's like so thin. It's bolter, nice. In gear. Wow, FC is so nice. Wow. Type R.
We were waiting as long as we could.
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
Another Type R.
There's like two GTRs out there right now in this session, which is really cool because I've never seen a GTR in person, much less on the track. And I got some cool footage of it driving by, which is pretty cool. I'll show it later. A lot of traffic in the first session, but the second session should be better since they're gonna grid us. I don't know how good I can do today. We'll see.
Wow, fit party. Who?
Nope.
Oh, who's that?
Nope.
He's the one with the buddy club.
Oh, I want to meet him.
Yeah, no. He's supposed to be coming out soon.
When is he gonna come out? Will he go to the Bun Willow event?
No. I mean, he hasn't tracked in like 5 years or so.
Wow. Isn't there a video of him? Oh,
what
I think.
You got in here?
Oh, really? The Buddy Club short shifter. Oh, we just, yeah, Buddy Club. Perfect.
Man, that's some long throws.
Mm-hmm. Stock was so long.
If you want it super short, Sam. No, he came out before hybrid racing.
Oh, okay.
But the only thing is nobody liked WK because you couldn't use your own shift knob.
Oh.
You had to use their shift knobs.
I see.
And then they sold an adapter, which Rini broke already.
Wait,
she broke that adapter.
Breaks?
Yeah, she was shifting, and the whole adapter broke. So it was just a stick, and she had the shift knob in her hand. So yeah, it's really weak. But now they re-released it with
improved
standard threads.
Oh, so you can use any shift knob.
Any shift knob.
Oh, cool.
Yeah.
When was that?
I think yesterday.
Woohoo!
You didn't see it on?
No. I didn't see it. No.
Yeah, they released pictures of it yesterday.
That's awesome. Ooh. So there's two more things I gotta do now.
Every time
I come out and meet fit people, yeah, I add stuff to my to-do list.
I like your seat.
Oh, thanks.
I like how it feels on the shoulder. Mine has no support on the shoulder.
Really? But then again, the bottom is the most important.
The bottom. But no, it feels real good. I like, you know what it feels like? It feels like status racing seat.
Ooh, I never tried it.
Yeah. I only know because Rini has it.
She has
when
it?
I sit on it, it feels the same. Like, it squeezes your hips.
Nice.
But it holds you really good.
Oh, she probably has the regular size, right?
She has a large.
Oh, large.
Does she
doesn't have a small.
Yeah, large is better for a daily if you like
need
to drive it once in a while.
What do you have? You have a large too?
We all have the large seats.
I like it. It's not bad. Very crisp.
Yeah.
Your clutch feels like my clutch, even though mine's a stage 4.
Whoa. Wait. I didn't know they make stage 4. Whoa,
yeah.
What brand?
Clutch Masters.
Oh, okay, yeah, I think I saw that. Yeah. I've been looking for lightweight flywheels for the fit, but I can't.
It's not worth it.
I couldn't even find one, though.
They do make it.
They do?
But it's not worth it.
Is it because it's not that good?
You stall for daily, you stall really easily.
Yeah. I had one on...
It gives you a false misfire.
Ooh, that's bad. Okay.
Yeah. So you don't know if you're really misfiring.
I see.
K-Tuner released a misfire disable. But that's not good, because then you'll never know if your car is misfiring.
Right.
Yeah.
I see.
Alright, so we just pre-gridded number 4.
Yeah.
We got a Porsche on our... behind us.
Oh, the FC.
Oh, FC. Oh, perfect. I want to film some good footage of the FC. Isn't it funny a bit grin in front of the Porsche?
Yeah.
Wow, FC is so cool.
Yeah.
It's Ryusuke. Oh, look at the blinking fit.
Yeah.
Light.
first turn braking is tricky.
Yeah.
They should let cars coming off the track for sure. The brakes are hot.
Nice.
Woo! Oh yeah, we got a meeting.
Huh? Oh yeah, the meeting. Oh yeah, we have download meeting now.
Yeah.
Alright, let's go. Wow, getting lunch. Okay, order.
It is 10 out of 10. So good.
That's what's cool about momentum cars. Like, I feel like the Fit taught me to go faster more than my STK ever did. I was pretty slow in the STK now that I think back, because I could have kept the momentum the same way I kept it with the Fit. Oh, they're gritting. Red group. Wow, GTR.
Wow. It doesn't feel as bulky as the G35.
That's why the old ones are so cool.
Oh, GTR R32?
Yeah, that's cool. Alright, so second session we did 135. But the next stop was even faster. And then we got stuck behind this incident. Miata went off. So we almost could have done a 130. I don't know, maybe 134? Or 135 point something. Yeah. Then I kind of lost it. Couldn't go fast anymore. Brakes felt a little inconsistent. I think I need to like set them in before. But it's hard because you need to like tap on it with the left foot a little. I don't know. Maybe it just needs a bleed. So. Maybe 134 next session. We'll see. Mario and his Turbo G did 132. Maybe he'll get like 131. And then Boone and his Hatch. What do you get? 133. Yeah. So if I can get 34, it'd be pretty cool. Like 32, 33, 34. We're all pretty close.
Yeah.
So yeah. Thank you. Night kids. Oh my gosh, right hand drive. Godzilla. Godzilla.
134. Well, it's fun chasing Mario.
Wow. Also, he's still driving, right?
Yeah, I came back early.
Yeah.
Oh, so cool.
Wow. How was it? Cool. Wow, so beautiful. Look at that.
Wow.
See, you go to the track for the scenery too. Look at those mountains. The sky's so beautiful today. Wow. Hey.
There, she's coming.
Alrighty, we're getting towards the end of the day. Cali Photography is still here for you guys though, and we will be for another 20 minutes. If you guys want to stop by, this is the last call. We will be here for another 20 minutes. Come grab your social media needs. Let your friends know you tracked your car today. Let your mom know. Whoever you'd like. So it's cheaper to buy your photos here versus our website. And we have video footage.
I love your FC.
We will not be uploading it on our website.
How long have you had it?
This one I've had it for 3 years.
Wow.
I've had an FC since I was, 16, so like 14 years.
So you're really familiar with rotaries? Nice. That's the thing keeping me from, like, I need to know more about, like, all the quirks and stuff.
I mean, what do you want to get, an FC or a D?
FC, yeah.
FCs are more...
Ooh. Yeah, I could tell. It looks just like, because I used to work on B1s.
Yeah, so...
So it has the same piping.
These motors have... The FC has a really bad problem circulating cold air.
Oh.
So before it has to go through the hood, I mean, bumper up.
Yeah.
Left here. And then forward.
Oh my gosh, yeah.
So this is pretty much bouncing off here.
Uh-huh.
But it's as cold as it's gonna get.
That's good. I see. Nice. I love how small these engines are.
It could be small. I'm doing an electric water pump, so I'm gonna remove pretty much everything from here.
Uh-huh.
All the way back here, so it should be a lot smaller.
Why is the belt like that?
It has
like
two belts, right?
Wow.
So I don't have emissions.
Uh-huh.
RX7s don't pass emissions.
Really?
It's really hard to get on the pass.
Oh my gosh.
You can't really like...
Wow. So beautiful. Mario's fit. Wow, there's Cameron. Warm-up lap over. It's gonna go fast now.